Graduation day at Waynesburg University. At the commencement ceremony, the university also granted an honorary degree to Robert Hackett, president of the Bonner Foundation, for his commitment to the university and public service. Graduates also heard from the Reverend Dr. Bruce Bickle, senior vice president and managing director of private foundation management services at PNC Bank.